Greetings of the day. Myself Chitra Sharma, Assistant Professor with AISSM CHMCT. Today our topic is in guest service, which is left luggage handling. What is a left luggage handling? Why do we give this option of left luggage handling to the guests? Basically, we give different type of service to the guests when they are staying in the hotel. When they stay, we try to cater as many things as possible. This becomes a word of mouth publicity also. This publicity could be negative too also from an unhappy guest, so which we try to avoid at any cost. Hotel has basically, guest cycle has four stages. They are pre-arrival, arrival, stay, departure and post-departure. And all guest services come in the stay stage. The various guest services are handling guest mail, message handling, guest paging, safe deposit locker, guest room change, left luggage handling and wake up call. Today we are seeing left luggage handling. There were times when guests used to check out of their rooms but would like to leave their luggage in the hotel and collect it later. For example, if the guest is checking out at 12 o'clock in the noon and his flight is in the late evening, he will leave the luggage in the hotel and he will try to roam around in the city, or he will finish off some of his work. He will come back to the hotel and collect this luggage. This is known as left luggage. When the guest or the guest has to go some other nearby town for a small business trip, he will check out from the room, he will leave his luggage in the hotel and he will come back and collect the luggage. This is known as left luggage, which we give it to the guest. Now the question is whether this left luggage service is free. Yes, if it is for few hours, it is free. If it is for a longer duration, it is chargeable. Like if it is for a day or two, usually we make it as a complimentary for a regular guest. But if it is more than for a week, then we charge nominal prices for it. There is a procedure for accepting a left luggage procedure. The first, the guest has to settle his bill. If his bill is settled, then only we accept the left luggage. If it is settled, we tag all the bags and suitcases of the guest. We make an entry in the left luggage register. Then we tear the counter foil of the luggage tag and hand over one to the guest, and one we keep it with the luggage. We store the luggage safely and securely. If the luggages are too many, like he has three suitcases and two bags, we cover it with a net so that all his luggages are in a place. This left luggage room is behind the front office. There is a storeroom where it is kept. When the procedure of handing over comes, we ask a counterfoil from the guest which we have given, and we tally with the luggage. Then we make an entry in the left luggage register and we take a sign of the guest that we have handed over the luggage to him. Then we hand over the luggage to the guest. This is the format of a left luggage register in a semi-automated hotel system. These are the luggage tag, which are two identicals. One is with the luggage tied and one is given to the guest. It is also called as claim check. The luggage is handed over only after verifying both the parts of the same. These are the few questions. If you have any doubt in the this topic or in the presentation, please get back to me. My mail ID is in the first slide of the presentation. Thank you and have a great learning.